So one day I got a phone call from Shiro Pahinui. He was involved with a location video shoot, was documenting a piece on Hawaiian music in slack key. I hung up the phone and I was so blown away, like, I'm so happy to have been invited to that. I decided, you know, I'm a resident of Waimānalo now and maybe I can try and pen something. So all of a sudden, I was just flooded with these thoughts and ideas. There's a place that I come from on the east side of paradise. You know, so Waimānalo was something I think was deposited into me from generations before to continue the connectiveness now. We sang it at the video shoot. I released it on a CD a year later and the song went pretty much viral real quick.
There's a place that I come from on the east side of paradise, where blue meets blue and the ocean and sky become one, where the mountains and the sea, they call out to me, come on over. And the peaceful sound of the waves come rolling in. Waimānalo, no other place to be. Waimānalo, loved by all who come to see. Kuvahipana, Ukula Ivi, Kuain Aloha. The kupuna and the keiki come and lay at Kaiona, and the gentle breezes circling as Honu swim on by. Visions of ancient days take me back to another time. At Pahonu and Kaupo, ancestors came to know this place so fine. Waimānalo, no other place to be. Waimānalo, loved by all who come to see. Kukuvahipana, kukula ivi, kuaina aloha. Waimānalo, no other place to be. Waimānalo, loved by all who come to see. Kukuvahipana, kukula ivi, kuaina aloha. There's a place that I come from on the east side of paradise, where blue meets blue and the ocean and sky become one, where the mountains and the sea, they call out to me, come on over. And the peaceful sound of the waves come rolling in. Waimānalo, no other place to be. Waimānalo, loved by all who come to see. Kuvahipana, kukula ivi, kuaina aloha. Kuvahipana, kukula ivi, kuaina aloha. Kuvahipana, kukula ivi.